Okay, everyone, this is Scott Wagner, a.k.a. XOrionFE, back with part three on the semi-avionics here. Last time I was trying to take off there and I crashed the end of it, but I'm going to try to fire it up again here. I'm not going to get too elaborate here. I just wanted to basically show, you know, how well the gauges are working over here. You know, on one monitor, typical setup, PFD-ND. I have the ISIS. RMI, ICUS, co-pilot stuff. And then over here I've got the overhead panel running, CPU running. So I'm just going to take off. This is the CP flight. Let's see, CP flight MCP. It's the EL series and the EL series EFIS units. So, got some. Let's put the heading. Let's get the heading right. Come around here. It's very smooth. Just a runway heading for now. Yeah, let's see if we can take off here. Now, my procedures, I'm not following any right now. I'm just kind of showing you guys stuff. Let's get the flight director on. I'm going to go ahead and flip the switch. Let's see. There we go. And let's take off. I can do this with one hand. Really don't care about the outside view, but there it is anyway. Francisco here. It's Golden Gate Bridge. Some of the other displays here. Okay, so here's the approach. You are. Stuff, waypoints. That's about it, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Simavionics is nice. Check it out. Get the demo and check it out. Take care.